Gathered, his landlord appeared and took Frederick back up to his rooms on the second floor, where he began to play the piano madly and sing madly, like the next 15 years, they cried.